the stars, the constellation, and the expanse of the universe, and how God created it, and how he created the earth and all humankind.
Yeah, isn't it amazing? Kenzie, have you ever thought about the birth of Jesus? You know Christmas is only in a few days, and the Christmas play is tomorrow night.
I have thought about Jesus. It's kind of important. Jesus came down from the heavens to save us from our sins. Every year, the church has a Christmas play to account the birth of Jesus.
Hey, Kenzie, do you think Mary was scared when Gabriel suddenly appeared?
Do you need a closer?
Hail, thou that art highly favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. Behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb and bring forth a son, and shalt call his name Jesus. How shall this be? I am a virgin. The power of the highest shall overshadow thee. That holy thing which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. Behold, the handmaid of the Lord, given unto me according to thy name. Every day and announce the birth of the Savior. And think about Joseph when he heard the news, and Gabriel appeared to him in a dream.
Joseph, fear not. Take unto thee Mary thy wife, and she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus. For he shall save his people from their sins.
Joseph must have been quite astonished. An angel appeared to him and said that his wife will give birth to the Savior. Then a few months later, Caesar Augustus sends out a decree that the whole world should be taxed. Joseph and Mary had to travel from Nazareth to Bethlehem, and Mary was great with child.
That must have been a tiring trip. And when they got to Bethlehem, there's no room in the inn.
Horrible. No comfortable place to stay and rest.
Yes, it would have been, but God's plan was still fulfilled.
Mary and Joseph had to stay in a dirty, smelly stable.
Yes, they did.
And a miracle happened. Jesus was born. He was wrapped in swaddling clothes and laid in a manger.
Imagine a trough to feed animals.
What a precious gift.
Mary did.
shepherds and what they saw that night.
Yes, God sent the angel to announce the birth of the Savior to some shepherds tending their flock. What the angel said and went to Bethlehem.
And they found the baby Jesus wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
Yes, they did, and worshipped him.
Wow, when the shepherds left, they spread the good news that Jesus the Savior was born.
The shepherds returned glorifying God for all the things that they had heard and seen. It was told to them. Guess what?
What?
The shepherds weren't the only ones to see Jesus. There's others who came to see him.
Yes, the wise men came after following a special star that led them to a house where Joseph, Mary, and Jesus were living in Bethlehem.
Thank you. because you are the Savior of the world, I bring you myrrh.
Those gifts were expensive and precious, fit for a king. The shepherds and wise men recognized who Jesus was and the importance of his coming. He was and is the greatest gift ever. For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. Ephesians 2:8-9. Don't forget John 3:16-17, says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life." Verse 17, "For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved." So, God sent his Son Jesus into the world to save people from their sins? Yes, because everyone is a sinner and needs a Savior.
Hard on that, and on the program there, we kind of give thanks to the people that helped with it and everything, and we thank them all for that, and we thank you for coming also. But one of the messages, of course, that was in the play was that Christ was born, and that he came, and that he did what? He died for us. And it's so important at Christmas time to remember the birth of Christ. That Christ was never born. there would be no Savior. And I praise God for the birth of Jesus Christ. And the gospel was given. And if you've never received Jesus Christ as your personal Savior, I would suggest that just in the quietness of a few moments here, as maybe I pray, you just ask Him to save you. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to have everybody go ahead and come back out here. All the kids and everything, go ahead and come back out here. And let's go ahead and give them another round of applause for